Yeah, friends, let's move on to the topic which I said I promised that I'll do this. The topic is I'm going to speak about the parents. Well, traditionally, we all talk about Matru Devo Bhava, Pitru Devo Bhava. We always give importance to mother first. Then we talk about the father. Whatever the name by which you call her, she's always there to all of us. The name what we call at home to our mother may be different. Mom, mummy, whatever you call it, she's always there. The next comes his father. Whatever the name by which you call him, he's always there to all of us. Maybe Nana, Papa, Appa, Aya, Abba, Daddy, whatever the name you call it, he's always there. My dear youth, 1 minute, please. Parents are well-wishers when they scold, why are you taking an insult? Parents are well-wishers when they scold, why are you taking an insult? When we go home late, can you imagine the mental agony the parents go through? Let's say you are expected to come back by 6 o'clock in the evening. You are not come to 8 o'clock and you switch off your cell phone. Imagine what a mental agony the parents go through. Can our parents tolerate if you go away permanently? These days, young boys and girls, when they get angry, they just walk out of the house. When parents are not able to tolerate a delay of 2-3 minutes, how can they tolerate if you go away permanently? Understand. If you have any problems, go and sit with the parents, discuss with them with an open mind. They'll try to help you. They'll try to give the facilities. What are the maximum possible within their limitations? Understand the family position, financial otherwise. These days, some of you come and fight with the parents asking for high-end mobile phones to bought because his friend bought a mobile of 50,000 rupees worth and he wants his father also to buy. How can he buy? His family financial position is different. This fellow's financial position is different. So understand the family position, financial advice. What are the scolding parents are doing for our benefit only? Please note this. When you're in pain, go and share your pain with your friends, brothers, sisters, or elders in the family, or with teachers. That'll help you to solve at least 50% of the problem. Let me talk about the father. Look at the way child talks about the father. At the age of 4, the child says, oh, my dad is great. How lucky I am. At the age of 6, the child says, oh, my dad knows everything. Whatever he asks, he answers. At the age of 10, the child says, my dad is good, but sometimes he's an angry fellow. At the age of 12, he says, at my childhood's good with me, but not now. At the age of 16, when the child becomes 16, he says, whatever I ask, he says, no, he doesn't know the outside world. Look at the way they're talking. At the age of 16, he says, whatever I ask, he says, no, because he doesn't know the outside world. At the age of 18, he starts saying, he is becoming increasingly cranky and unreasonable fellow. This is what they're talking about. At the age of 20, they start saying, I'm not able to bear him. I don't know how mummy is tolerating this fellow. At the age of 25, they start saying, objecting to everything. Don't know when this old man will understand. They're talking about their father. At the age of 25, they say, objecting to everything, don't know when this old man will understand. At the age of 30, by then they got married, now they have a child. Now they say, I'm not able to tolerate my child. You know, I was afraid of my dad, now they're talking about it. At the age of 30, they say, I'm not able to tolerate my child. You know, I was afraid of my dad. At the age of 40, they start saying, my dad brought me strict discipline. I must also do the same with my child. Look at the change. At the age of 50, he says, sometimes I wonder how much trouble he had gone through to bring me up to this level. At the age of 60, he says, my dad is great. This is what is happening today. Now coming to, having talked about father, now let me move on to the mother. Believe me, trust me. The only God you can see is, believe me, is only your mother. In fact, she is more than God to us. She was there every time you cried when you were a small baby. Because of her care and concern, you started crying. She was there every time you cried when you were a small baby. She took care of you day and night, anytime, even the midnight, she woke up and took care of you. She was there every time you cried when you were a small baby. Because of her care and concern, you started crying it. She jumped with joy when you first stood up on her tender feet. You grew confident. You said, now I can walk. A small child, when you started walking. She jumped with joy when you first stood up on her tender feet. and you grew confident. Yes, now I can walk, you said it. When you were learning to speak, our mom understood everything we tried to say. Because tuti puti bhasha mein kuch bolte hum log, because we don't know much, so we start speaking something at that age. When we were learning to speak, our mom understood everything we tried to say. Today we speak a lot and claim, say, mom, you don't understand it. When she can understand that day everything what you spoke, why do you think she can understand? She has much more experience of real life. You may be bookish knowledge. Why don't you think about it? She celebrated happiness in her first birthday. And you ate the cake. She gave you sweets on your first day to school. She might have given some chocolates, toffees, biscuits, something she would have given. She gave you sweets on first day to school. Enjoyed the whole. You ate away everything. You didn't even give one to your mom. She gave you sweets on first day to school. Enjoyed the whole. She bought you new clothes. Instead of sari for herself on that important festival. Whatever the festivals you celebrate. Maybe our Guptaji is known for Durga Puja. Somebody is known for Diwali. Somebody is known for Ramadan. Somebody is known for Christmas. Anyway, whatever the festival you celebrate. She bought new clothes for you instead of sari for herself. You showed up to your friends. वो पुराना पटा पटा साड़ी पहनी है लेकिन हमारे लिए नया कपड़ा लाइए. She bought new clothes for you instead of sari for herself. You showed up to your friends. She took you to the doctor when you were sick. She was there with you day and night in the hospital, taking care of you. Because of her care and concern, you recovered her health. Have you ever thought about what happened to health? Those 1 week, 10 days, you were in the hospital, you were in really serious condition. She was there to take care of you. She would not have ate anything. She would not have slept properly. And have you imagined what kind of health impact would have created? We never bothered. We were happy. We came out of the hospital and we are happy. She quarreled with her friend. When you fought with the friend's kid to prove that you're innocent, she gave up her friendship also. You cared less for her loss. She quarreled with her friend. When you fought with the friend's kid to prove that you're innocent, she gave up her friendship also. You cared less for her loss. She gave you her savings. To buy your bike. She could have used that money to buy some jewelry for herself. She would have done it. She gave her savings to buy your bike. You rode with pride. Oh, Yamaha leke Yamazoon banke road pe aa gaye. Look at most of the accidents are done by the youth. Careless driving, rash driving, drunken driving. On top of it, with bike, they do aerobics. Very, very unfortunate. She gave her savings to buy your bike. You rode with pride. On the first day when you're going to job, she cooked your favorite breakfast. On the first day to office, you became independent because today onwards you're an earning member. You became independent. She cooked your favorite breakfast on the first day to office. You became independent. She waited the main door on your first salary day. She waited the main door first salary day only to seek the God's blessings on you. Not for your money, she was waiting there. But you already celebrated with that salary with your friends, party kar liya, came back empty handed. First salary, again, party kar liya, friends say, came back empty handed. Even then, she did not say anything. She was looking for marriage, match, because time to think about her marriage. She started looking for a suitable match. In the meantime, he came home married with a boyfriend and girlfriend. She blessed your love marriage. When you came home married, she blessed your love marriage when you came home married. She is now old and lonely, still talking about you, thinking about you, worrying for you, praying for you, all that she's doing it. The agony and pain she went through all these years, it was for you, only for you. Give her your time. A bit of your love. That's all she desires. Tell her that you love her and care to. Today, unfortunately, we are dumping our old age parents in the old age homes. Very, very unfortunate. She is now old and is still talking about it. Think about it. Remember all that she had. She gave it to show your love before it's too late to talk about it. Think for a moment how much she sacrificed. They've gone in pain. She went through all these. It was for you, for you, for you. Give her your time. Bit of your love. That's all she desires. Tell her that you love her and care. She'll be with you no matter where you are. Tomorrow we settle in US, UK, France, Germany, Japan, Dubai, wherever you are. She'll be with you no matter where you are. She may not be physically with you, but mentally she's there. She's safeguarding there also. You may be thousands of miles away from her. She's safeguarding there also. She'll be with you no matter where you are. Importance of mother realized by people whose mothers are no more. Importance of mother realized only when they are no more. Mothers who are alive, they don't let their children know how important they are. They're not really particular about it. It's for us to recognize them. My dear young friends, parents are selfless creatures. For example, look around the entire nature. Nothing in nature is for itself. For example, rivers, do they drink water? No, we drink water. Trees, do they eat fruits? No, we eat the fruits. Sun, does it need the heat? No, we need the heat. Vitamin D, we talk about it. Living for others is true way of life. That's what exactly our parents have done to all of us. Finally, parents give up everything to see you shine. Parents sacrifice their life, comfort, everything to see that you come up in your life. Who hid behind you when you got all the clothes? When you got your gold medal, did your mom say, "Chal, maine tere ko mehnat kar ke paya, I will go and take the gold medal"? Did you say no? She said, "You go and get the gold medal." Who hid behind you when you got all the clothes? At the same time, who stood in front of you when you got the brick pads? Kisi ne marne hai? Then she said, "Beta, tu andar chal ja, main dekh leta." Look at the way she protected us. True relations doesn't require your ability or inability. It only requires your availability at the time of need when they are old people. Parents are like money. We never have a true idea of their value until we lose them. We don't know their value. Only when we lose, we start realizing, oh, what a great, they've done it. Feelings are important in life as they come from heart. If you respond back, they grow. And if you ignore, they die. If you respect, they stay forever, is what's going to happen. My last words before I close session, hand over to the organizers. My hope and faith in rest in people like you, the young people, that's my target group. The students and young faculty, I'm working for them for the last 5.5 years. My hope and faith in rest in people like you, understand my words, true words, because last 2 days I've been talking to you. Understand my words in the true spirit. Apply what is to work in the right direction. This is the right time for you to think about it. Understand my words in true spirit. Apply what is to work in the right direction. This is the right time for you to think about it. Invest 3 years. Develop your subject. I have given enough advice last 2 days. Please, please go back and start put something to practice in your life. To excel yourself in your life. I have given enough advice. Please go back and start put something to practice in life. Let the world see. Let the world see that your listening to me has been a success in life. Let the world see that your listening to me has been a success in life. With these few words, before I hand over to the organizers, I request all of you to close your eyes just for 2 minutes. Think about your parents, what all they have done to you. Just 2 minutes. I'll monitor the time for you. Close your eyes. Think about it. What all sacrifices they made, how difficulties they had, but in spite of that, they given you education, provided all the facilities. Think about it. Time starts. Thank you. Well, friends, I'd like to thank each and every one of you for sparing the 2 minutes, trying to recall how much our parents have done to all of us and what is that we are doing it. It's very, very unfortunate. Old age homes are increasing. It is not a good sign for the society. We should become role models to our children the way we take care of our parents. And then tomorrow, when we grow old, our children will take care of us. With these few words, I'd like to thank Global Institute of Engineering and Technology, especially Professor Jishan Sahib for giving me this wonderful opportunity of sharing my knowledge with all of you. And thanks to all the participants who tolerated my questioning and all that. And may God bless all.